Modi and Shah. He wants to see an India ruled by BJP. Then he can change the constitution. He already began thinking about that. They want to change the constitution. Say, this is Hindu Raj. I don't know whether he is going to be a Hitler or he is ruling in the name of people.